strength endurance for y'all. If you have a bench, that would be awesome. If you don't have a bench, we will do all drills that you can do on the floor as well. So no worries on that note. You'll have to grab some light weights for your endurance and some heavy weights for your strength drills. So we'll get warmed up, we'll get to work. I'll show you options so we can do things on the step or you can do them on the floor. We'll do about 3 minutes of strength, 2 minutes of endurance, and 1 minute of core. We'll mix it up a little bit. Wait for a few of you to get on and so we can do this class together. It's 9 o'clock on the nose. That's what time we start recording these workouts. So if you have a step, we're going to use that to go up and down. If you don't, we'll go on the floor. Getting warmed up. Got it. If you don't have a bench, you're just on the floor moving forward and back. Either way works fine. Forward and back. You're mirroring these. You're on your left leg. Up and down. Four, three, two. Other side. Here we go. Right foot. Keep pushing. Get that body moving. Get you warm. We'll get to work. Come on. Arms coming up and down. Slightly bent at the elbow. You got it. Four more. Here we go. Two more. Go back to the other leg. Here we go. Up. Up. Now all I want you to do is just turn it and tap up. If you don't have a bench, you're on the floor, you're just tapping side to side. Side to side. Either way works. So then I want you to take that outside leg and lift it up. So it's like this, out to the side. Out to the side. See if you can get out nice and far. Warming up those adductors and abductors. Come on. Keep going. Two more. If you're on the floor, that's perfectly fine. Now knees. So you're going to take corner to corner. If you're on the floor, corner, corner. Either way. Hup. Pull those arms. Come on, guys.
Other side. Two more.
or tap side to side on the floor, right here. Pull those arms. Pull those arms. Now side leg lift, bring it up. Remember that leg comes out to the side, just like that. Shake it out. Call that a warm-up set, right? We go again. Three, two, outside leg. Back, down, up, one, back, two, three, four, five, one more. Perfect. Shake it out. You ready? Eight singles. Three, two, back and go. We go eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now little pulses, small. Go, go. Pulse, pulse. Almost. Four, three, feel it, two. Beautiful, right there. Shake it out, grab those legs. weights, everybody. Grab those light weights. Turn me up a little bit. We go. Light weight. Right here. Four, three. Kick one foot right here. Hup. Up. Hup. 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 Pump your arms. Yep, yep, yep. Come on. Go, go, go.
Ready, set, go. I want you to really feel those pecs as you press
nice and strong, guys. Breathe through it. Go as fast or slow as you want. We got this. I'm halfway. Push yourself. Get them all. There's 16. You got it. Roll yourself up. Nice work, everybody. All right. So we're going to leave our mat down if you're on a bench. So I want you to put your hands on the bench and bring it up into a high plank. Drop your hips so you have a nice flat back. Mountain climber, go. Pull those knees. I want you to drive the knees in. Go at your own pace. But really drive those knees. Pull them in and push, push, push yourself. Come on. Drive those knees. Drive those knees. Go, go. Woo! Almost. Strong finish. Let's go. Back work. We'll start with one dumbbell. If you have a bench, you can put your foot on the bench. If you don't, you put it on the floor. So opposite the knee. Dumbbell down. Ready, set. Pull for two. Here we go. Pull and squeeze. Down for two. Pull and squeeze. And down. Pull and squeeze. And down. Pull. Squeeze. Pull. Squeeze. Pull. Squeeze. Come on, guys. Pull. Two more. Pull and squeeze. Down. Pull and squeeze. First set. If that wasn't hard, grab heavier dumbbells. You can even grab your light one and put it with your heavy one. Second set. Here we go. Pull for two. Down for two. Pull for two. Come on. Here's three. Down. There's four. Down. There's five. Come on. There's six. There's seven. Squeeze it back. There's eight. We're going to go the other side. We will put it together for our last set. Five, six, two and two. Here we go. Pull for two. Down for two. Pull for two. Squeeze that shoulder leg back. Come on. Make it count. Right there. Pull. Halfway there. Come on. Five. And down. Six. And down. Seven. And down. Eight. And down. There you go. First set. Ready to move on. I know you are. Second set. Here we go. Pull. Down. Pull. Down. Pull for two. Down. Pull. Down. Halfway there. Let's go. Pull for two. Down. Pull. Down. Pull. One more. Come on. You got it. Nice work. Okay, grab that other heavy dumbbell. So you're going to pull both shoulder blades back. Dumbbells come up for a row, but make sure your elbows are going toward the back of the room. I want you to go 16 or as many as you can. Ready, set, your pace, go. Fast or slow as you want. Push yourself. You really got to focus on squeezing those shoulder blades. Come on, make it work. Push hard in. Woo! 16. That was not easy, was it? All right, let's move to endurance. Grab those light weights. If you have a step, we'll use it like this. Step, straddle, step, off. Step, straddle, step. If you're on the floor, you're gonna step, 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 straddle, step, 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 straddle, step, 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 straddle, step, again, step, straddle. Couple more. Step. Straddle. One more. Step. Now I want you to speed that up as quick as you can. Little agility for you. Bend your knees. Same movement. I just want you to go as quick as you can. Come on, guys. Push yourself. Go, 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 go. Push. Push. A little more. Come on, fast. You are halfway done. Remember, this works perfect on the floor. Other side. We go. On, over, on, off, on, over. If you're on the floor, it's on. Straddle. On, off. Straddle. Off. Come on, push. You got it. Two more. On. Straddle. On. Off. On. Straddle. Speed that up. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. On. Over. On. Back. Go. Quick as you can. You don't have to stay with me. You go at your own pace. Speed that up. Quick, 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 quick. Come on. Really push. Really push. Whoop, whoop. You are, wow, there. Nice job. If you're not out of breath, you didn't push yourself hard enough. Grab your mat for some core. All right. Have a seat. You can be on the ground. It does not have to be on a bench. All the way down. All the way down. I want you to put your hands right on your hips. Legs straight up. And I want you to do some reverse hip lifts. Bringing your hips up in the air. Off the floor or the bench. Just lift them up. Doesn't have to be very high. Keep your feet together. Come on, push. We're close. Last one, nice job. Drop your feet, hands behind your head, elbows to the side, straight up for four. Just go four, three, two. Now alternate with the knee. Knee. Down. Knee. Knee. Elbow to the knee. Let's go. Come on. Eight more. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Center for four. One, two, three. Right there. Good little stretch. Good work, everybody. We're going to move on. Strength, endurance, core. We go back to strength. Roll yourself up. All the way up. Little water. All right. Heaviest dumbbell. Heaviest dumbbell. You know we need these. Little tricep work. Bring that dumbbell all the way up. Squeeze your ears. See how tight my arms are? As you start to work, you're gonna find yourself go out. No, you're not. You're gonna squeeze your ears so you can hardly hear me. Elbows in. Two and two. Here we go. Down for two. Up for two. Up. Down, up, go one more. Hold it right here. Now go again, two counts, down for two, up for two, down for two, up for two, down for two, up for two, down for two. You get 8 second break, 8 count break. Drop it, ready? Second set. Let's go two counts, down for two, up for two, squeeze your ears, down, up, down, up, down, I know, up, down, squeeze your ears, up, down, up, two more, down, up, One more. Down. Right there. How are we feeling? Feeling like you can do some more, and you can. I want you to do as many as you can do to 16. Ready, set, go at your own pace. Here we go. I know, don't think about it. You can do it. Oh, that was hard. Woo! Little work, right? Nice job. Our triceps need that. All right, let's move back. Strength we did, endurance we had too. So if you have a bench, great. If you don't, no problem. Grab your light weights. If you have a bench, you're gonna put one foot on. If you don't, one foot in front of the other on the floor. Drive that knee like this. Drive that knee. Pump, 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 pump. If you're on the floor, it works just as well. Drive the knee. Go, go, go. Come on, go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. 8, come on. 6, 4, 2, 1, and halfway done. Other side. Go, go. Drive that knee. Pump those arms. Push, push. You got it. Whoop, whoop. Come on. 8, 6, 4, 2, 1, and done. Nice job. Shake it out. Now on the floor. Arms in front. Tap it back. Tap. Bend the knees. Tap. Tap, tap. Come on. Keep those knees bent. We go. 8, 6, 4, 2, 1, and you are done. Woo, love it. Strength, there's your endurance. Let's head to more core. Back to the bench or on the floor. Have a seat. As you sit up, both knees will come up, right? So, you're gonna come up, lift the knees. You can go as slow or as fast as you want. Drive those knees into the chest. Hands over the head. Drive. Drive. Come on. Push yourself. Two more. One more. Nice work. I love it. All right, so on the ground or on the bench, doesn't matter. I want you to do side lying, and I want you to put one arm on the bench and bring it over into a side plank right here. 30 seconds if we do this right. Hold tight. 15 we go. 10. 30 seconds. Good stuff, right? So we're immediately going to that full side plank. One arm on the bench, legs up, arm up. Check her out.
nice and tight.
Hold on. You got it. Well, 15 now.
Beautiful.
Strong. Get all the way there. Done it. Nice work. 1 full minute of side plank. Great job. All right, we are moving back to strength. Bring yourself up. All right, so grab those dumbbells. We're gonna do a compound exercise, which means a little bit of one exercise, a little bit of another, putting it together. We're gonna squat with a bicep curl. So first off, I just wanna do squats right here. You're right? All right. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hammer curls. 8. You go a little slower. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And we'll put it together. Bicep curl at the bottom. We'll come up. Ready, set. Squat. Up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now I want you to turn those toes. The dumbbells are going on the outside of the hip. And actually right now I just want you to plie. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Ready, bicep curls on the outside. 8, 7, 6. I know. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's put it together. So down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on. 6, I know. 7, 8. Wow. All right, in the front. 1 foot up. Use this as your kickstand. One-legged squat. 8, 7, 6. One leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. Use your kickstand. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I know. 1. Bring those dumbbells in the front. Finish it out. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Woo! There you are. All right, nice work. Strength. Now we go to endurance. All right, grab those light weights. Starting off with a little leap. A little leap, doesn't have to be off the ground. Just bring it side to side. If you want to add a little hop in there, you can. This is just the start of this. So it can be a little bit less impact. Not that we're going to go high impact, we aren't. But if you want to keep it down a little bit. Almost. Use your arms too. right. You're gonna bring it out to the side, 8. Keep going, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side, at an angle, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other side, 8. Elbows up, push, 3, 2. Other side, 8. Come on, yep, yep. One more time, 8. Come on, elbows up, push. Last time, 8. Come on, 4, 3. You are there. Nice work. All right, now we're gonna go completely on the floor. My personal favorite these days, a full sit up. You know how I love this. So, we'll switch it up. We're going to start off with our little straight line pencil. All the way up, touch those toes. You only got 8 of them. You did. All right, bring it all the way back. Knees are bent this time. Elbows are out to the side. You're going to pull the knees in and out. And out. We call this a Superman because we're going to add our legs. And out. So drive your shoulders up. Push out. Drive. Out. Drive. Out. Come on. See if you can go a little harder, a little faster, a little stronger. You can pull everything in, reach everything out. Everything in, everything out. We do not have to be together on this. Everything in, everything out. Reach. Give me 2 more. Nice. I know, loving that, right? I do. All right, seated, straight up in the air, just like we did before. Bring those knees back. Bring those arms up in the sky. 8 counts. Whoop, whoop. 4, 3, drop it down. You got an 8 count break. Second time, just like the Supermans. We did them twice, you just didn't know it because we put them together. 4 more counts, here we go, it's 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice work. All right, I have a finish for you. And this is one I love because I don't think we do near enough. Grab your heavy dumbbells. This is for your calves. When we used to do a lot of step aerobic classes, you got a lot of calf work. You're gonna come up on the toes and down, lift. Lift, 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 lift. 4 more. Toes, toes, toes. Beautiful. Up and hold it. Way up high on those toes. Feel those calves work. Tell me you feel it. Not yet. Right there. 2 more long ones. Whoop. Bring it down. Toes turned out now. Get rid of our mat here. Toes turned out. Releve coming up. Lift. Lower. Lift. 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 Way up high. Lift. Lift. Come on. Lift. Lift. Let's up and hold it right there. Nice and tall. You're on your toes. Calves are feeling it just what we want. 4, 3, we want those calves to feel it, 2, 1, drop it down, set those weights down, shake it out right there, and reach, 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 Come on. Four more. It's a 45-minute strength and endurance. Probably 47 by the time that you get done talking. Four, three, two. Almost there, right there. Come down, swing it up. Swing it up. You've got four, three, two, and one. Arms come all the way up right here. Take it over on one side. Nice big stretch. Other side. Drop it all the way down. I want you guys to stretch out more than this. Slowly bend your knees, roll it all the way up. So I want you at home, or wherever you are, on your camping trip, wherever you are, in the restaurant, no, but finish stretching out on your own. You want about 5 to 7 minutes of stretches. You know what to do. And then check mark the box. Thanks for being here.